Kase for Bunting, and his skates comes out. Hall with a shot off the glove of Vejmelka, looking for the loose puck. Oh! And down there! Kase was coming in, Vejmelka in the split.
He gets his right pad on it, and the Maple Leafs get closer to the net, which you have to do. I didn't think they were close enough in the first. This wouldn't have happened if Vejmelka gets that right in the webbing of the glove. That's a save I'm talking about. And this is one of those plays where you can hurt the old both knees right here. This has got two MCLs written all over it, but somehow he manages to keep it out. Widespread stance from our AT&T 5G net, Kim, and then super flexible.